Hello Ignite, and thank you for taking the time to be here with us today. I'm Alice Chen, the Senior Product Marketing Portfolio Lead, and we're lucky enough to have with us today Charlie Sellers, the Director of Windows and Devices Sustainability, and Brett Boyovich, a Senior Product Manager with Crew, who manages the commercial repair experience for Surface. We're excited to discuss how Microsoft is building sustainability into our design and evolving Surface towards a more repairable future. We know that sustainability and repairability go hand in hand, and are thrilled to have the chance to share more about what we've been working on with all of you. Microsoft has carbon negative, water positive, and zero waste goals for 2030, and Charlie is here to tell you what this means for Surface.
Thanks, Alice. Surface has been committed to sustainability for years. It's a part of the design language of every major product we launch now. And we've developed three pillars that help us contextualize sustainability for Surface: reducing carbon impact, designing with circularity in mind, and integrity built in. Surface achieves these goals in several ways. Microsoft Surface devices are integral to achieving the company's commitment to be carbon negative by 2030. We're reducing carbon impact across the full life cycle of our products, from the design of the Surface to the supply chain that builds and delivers them, to Windows and the software that runs on top of them. We're also delivering technology to help our customers measure and manage their Surface carbon emissions more effectively, such as with our Surface Emissions Estimator, which we aim to launch publicly by the end of this year. Further, the linear take, make, and waste model of electronics is becoming unviable. That's why at Surface, we design products with the circular economy in mind, meaning we follow a reduce, reuse, and recover model. So you might recall the ocean plastic mouse that we launched last year as a great example, wherein we recovered discarded plastics out of the ocean to reuse them in new devices. Now, this goes beyond just the mouse now and includes Project Volterra, our ARM developer kit announced earlier this year. So in simple terms, designing for circularity minimizes waste and extends the lifespan of our devices for as long as possible, such as through all of the great advancements in repairability and craftsmanship you'll hear about later in this session. And of course, the integrity we build into our products is the reason we share them with the world. It means our design process focuses on building products of the highest craftsmanship, with a responsible supply chain that meets higher ethical and environmental standards. Integrity also means our commitment to transparency on the impact of our products and our supply chain, which is why we produce eco-profiles for all of our major devices and have been third-party recognized as EPEAT Gold, the highest rating for all our new laptops and tablets on the market in much of the world. Crafting for longevity is key to long-term sustainability across all three of these focus areas, as they can reduce emissions and increase circularity by keeping materials in use for longer. This is why our new lineup of Surface products are the most repairable devices in their product lines. This is also where our material innovation can really shine, as we weave in recycled materials, such as the magnets in the new Pro 9, into that beautiful, long-lasting design. You'll see it in our packaging too, which is made of sustainably forested material that's 99% recyclable for our Laptop 5. We're also excited for our new line of products to continue to bring hardware and software together to optimize energy performance. Our new Laptop 5 and Pro 9 are both over twice as energy efficient as the Energy Star recommended limits. They can all also take advantage of new sustainability features in Windows 11, which is the first ever PC operating system to offer a carbon-aware feature. Did you know that your local energy grid is actually cleaner at certain times of day, like when the sun is shining and the wind is blowing? When plugged in and the grid data is available, Windows updates will now prioritize running at times when greater amounts of cleaner energy, like solar and wind, are available. And even Microsoft apps are getting in the game, such as with the release of efficiency mode and sleeping tabs in our built-in Microsoft Edge browser that reduce power consumption and extend battery life, sustainability is an opportunity up and down the whole life cycle of each device. But ultimately, sustainability falls back into the design of our products, starting with the craftsmanship and the materials chosen. I'll hand it back to Alice to talk more.
Thanks, Charlie. Every design concept we prototype is tested relentlessly against other ideas, materials, and components with one goal in mind. Surface devices should fade into the background so you are free to focus, be creative, and get what you need done. Customer experiences and usage data from our labs inspire every product idea, building purpose and intention into everything we design. But no matter how inspired, every idea must prove itself, making it through design, prototyping, development, and testing before finally hitting production. Of the ideas that make it to the final product, we collect feedback to understand if they're meeting the customer's needs so we can continue to refine and iterate for the next generation. And lastly, we build with longevity in mind. Surface devices are tested extensively. Every device is put through rigorous testing, through tough conditions and extreme usage scenarios, all with the goal of delivering a premium customer experience. We simulate real-world situations, such as repetitive drop tests, temperature and humidity chambers, and dusty environments. We also collect telemetry data from prototypes used for daily work by actual Microsoft employees to help our engineers understand what works and what needs more work. If a test doesn't exist, we invent it to test against situations that matter to customers. Speaking of longevity, we continue to improve the repairability of our devices. Here to talk about that is Brett Boyovich.
Thank you, Alice. As we've discussed so far, we've strived to take a product lifecycle approach to sustainability. This includes the serviceability of our devices. In the past, we could only provide customers with an exchange option, but now we've grown to include more service and repair solutions for our customers and their devices. When Microsoft first launched Surface, we strived to provide the best exchange experience, offering advanced exchange and next business day solutions to reduce customer downtime. But as our business grew and as we continually listened to our customers, we made a commitment to provide more service options that matched the premium quality and design of our products. With a lot of effort, time, and planning, we've been able to increase our service offerings to include in-region repair options in most of our markets, allowing customers to send certain devices in for repair rather than have it exchanged. We've worked with trusted service partners to build an authorized service provider network that now includes 24 partners and over 120 locations worldwide. And we'll continue to expand that market availability of both options to meet the needs of more of our customers globally. Microsoft's Design for Repair engineering program helped launch a Surface Pro 8, Surface Laptop Studio, Surface Laptop Go 2, and Surface Laptop SE, which were some of the most repairable devices Microsoft has ever produced, with replaceable displays, keyboards, SSDs, and more. And we made parts available for our customers to buy through our commercial reseller network. More recently, we released our first available direct from Microsoft parts by making replaceable feet for Surface Laptop 3 and 4 available to buy through Microsoft stores online. And we'll continue to add parts as we lean in to provide more self-repair options for our customers. Our latest launch includes Surface Pro 9, Surface Laptop 5, and Surface Studio 3, products that are more repairable than ever before, with replaceable components that now include motherboards and batteries, to better empower customers who wish to elongate the life of their Surface products through self-repair or through one of our many authorized service providers. That brings us back to today's discussion. Another reason we invested in making our devices more repairable is because we believe choice and service helps our customers meet their sustainability goals. We recognize that historically, we were unable to support entire segments of customers who adopted self-repair. Now we can, and we're significantly advancing the repairability of nearly all our products, helping customers extend the lifespan of their Surface device and making investments that support sustainability across the life cycle of a device. We will continue to ensure repairability and your choice in service are at the center of how we design our products and meet our customer needs.
At Surface, we believe the needs of our customers can coexist with the needs of our planet. And at Microsoft, we play a key role in the company's goal to be carbon negative, water positive, and zero waste by 2030. which is why we aim to create devices that reduce carbon impact across their life cycles, reduce waste, and are made with integrity built in. We are so excited to continue to expand in our sustainability commitments, and you will see that come through in our lineup for this fall, which has incredible improvements made in our choice of materials and how we create. So as we close our session today on sustainability, we're excited for the steps that Surface is making towards a more sustainable future.